By the time I was 12 years old, I was working 8-hour days. While other kids played video games, I collected bottles and cans for change. My family needed the money. By the time I got to high school, I knew things had to change. Then one day, my school counselor told me about SEO scholars. Suddenly, I could imagine a different future. As a scholar, I get to work alongside other students who, despite the many obstacles in their lives, find a way to move forward. With SEO, it feels like I have a way out. I am not looking for charity, just opportunity. That's what SEO's given to me. It wasn't easy, but all of my hard work is finally paying off. This spring, I will be graduating as a salutatorian of my senior class. In the fall, I will be attending Haverford College on a full ride scholarship from Questbridge.
When I was in sixth grade, my oldest brother Dominic got into a program called SEO Scholars. Even then, I knew it was a special program. It wasn't anything Dominic said. It was his mood, his aura that had changed. Ever since my mom left 8 years ago, he had had the weight of the world on his shoulders. And suddenly, he seemed lighter. I didn't know what SEO was, really. But I wanted what Dominic had. 2 years later, my other brother, Vincent, also became a scholar. And then, just a year after that, I became one too. And it changed my life. My dad works a lot of overtime because he has 3 growing children to feed. And he doesn't have a college degree to fall back on. He taught me that growing up meant doing the things you have to do before doing the things you want to do. He also taught me that no matter how tough life seems, you can always find joy in it. These are the reasons I can wake up on cold, dark Saturday mornings and head to SEO with a smile on my face. I understand now what Dominic found when he became a scholar. It was pride for being chosen among over 1,000 applicants. It was confidence because SEO believed in us. And it was trust, for we finally allowed others to help us carry that weight. Dominic is currently finishing up his sophomore year at Butler University. Vincent was just accepted into Cornell University. And in 1 year's time, it'll be my turn.
I've lived in the same house with the same people all my life. Just me, my sister, my father, my mother, my grandmother, my grandfather, my aunt, my uncle, and my cousin Joe. That's 9 if you lost count. This was my entire world. In school, I didn't participate much, and I was very guarded around people I didn't know. When I became an SEO scholar, things began to change. SEO started to feel like a family, just like the one at home. Being an SEO scholar isn't easy, but I love it. This summer, through the help of SEO, I will be traveling to Albania with a program called Student Diplomacy Corps. And I am excited to ride an airplane for the first time in my life.
My mother raised her 2 daughters alone. She taught us to be strong and to never feel sorry for ourselves, even during the hardest of times. She did such a good job in shielding us from our own poverty that for the longest time, I thought everyone lived this way. By the time I became an SEO scholar, I had seen enough of the world to know the gravity of our situation. But my mother had taught me well, stand tall, always smile, avoid telling others our problems. Then I met the caring and open people at SEO, and tiny cracks began to form in the carefully constructed wall I had placed around myself. When I got to Hamilton College, it felt like another world. There are times when it all feels overwhelming and I forget to ask for help. And then my phone rings and it's Hannah, my college advisor. During our weekly phone calls, she reminds me that I am human and that it's normal to feel doubt or sadness. My mother taught me to be strong. Hannah taught me that asking for help is not a sign of weakness. I currently have a 3.4 GPA, and my goal is to be on Dean's List by next semester.
My parents are immigrants who work hard to provide for me and my younger sister. Yes, we struggle financially, but more than that, it was a lack of knowledge and confidence that made the idea of college seem impossible. I knew the goal. SEO scholars showed me the way. And they believed in me. How do I know I belong in college? Because people like Alicia and Roberto and Emily and the rest of the San Francisco SEO staff showed me that I belonged. I can now say that I am on the path to be the first in my family to graduate college. This fall, with the help of SEO, I applied to top-tier schools all over the country. So far, I've gained acceptances to NYU, Lehigh, and Santa Clara University.
When I found out I was suspended from Carnegie Mellon for a year, I was demoralized and lost. My GPA was a 1.9. The school administrators weren't sure I could handle the rigors of elite college academics. I wasn't sure either. That's when I turned to SEO. When I went into the office and saw Vika, my SEO college advisor, I was in tears. She was calm. Vika listened to my story and told me we were going to find a way forward. And we did. This time, I was determined to make it. And if I ever started to slip, there was Vika calling me every week to keep me accountable. I am happy to say that once I got back, I made it to the dean's list twice. I also graduated in 4 years with a degree in policy and management.
My name is Dylan.
My name is Regina.
My name is Johnson.
My name is Shaina.
My name is Johnny.
My name is Janelle, and I am an SEO scholar.